In this video, I'll show you how to create an AC manifest with a free of duty shipment using BorderConnect. A free of duty shipment is a type of informal entry that allows for the release of shipments consisting of merchandise that does not exceed $2,500 US and must either be conditionally or unconditionally duty free and not subject to any quota or internal revenue tax. Because the carrier would not normally be in a position to determine if the shipment qualifies as a free of duty, it's recommended to reach out to the importer or their customs broker to determine if it qualifies. A CBP Form 7523 is also required to be filled out and provided to the CBP officer at the time of arrival. So now, let's jump in and I'll show you how to process an AC manifest with a free of duty shipment in BorderConnect. Once you're logged in, hover over the AC manifest menu and click Start New AC Manifest. After you enter all your trip information, scroll down to the bottom and hover over Save and Start New AC Shipment. Since there's a free of duty shipment that needs to be created, click Save and Start New AC Shipment. And to learn how to enter AC trip information, click the link at the top of the video now. Starting from the top, select your shipment type. It's currently set to a PAPS as that's the most common shipment type, but since this is a free of duty, click the shipment type to change it to free of duty. Next, enter your shipment control number. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, just click the SCAT code to change it. Now enter the shipper and consignee details of the shipment below. You can look up the shipper or consignee by entering the first few characters of the name or the address. If you need to add a new shipper, just click Add Shipper, add the shipper details, and click Save. We're now ready to move on to the commodities on the shipment. So click Save and Add Commodity at the bottom. Now enter your description of goods, quantity, and wait. Then go to the bottom and hover over Save and back to AC Manifest. If you had an additional shipment to add, click Save and Start New AC Shipment. However, in this tutorial, it's just the free of duty that will be created. So click Save and back to AC Manifest. Here you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If you have any additional information that needs to be added or changed, you can do so here. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBP. So, at the top, click Sync with CBP. Your manifest status will be changed to two yellow bars, Transmitted. And after approximately 1 to 2 minutes, CBP should accept your manifest and the status will change to three blue bars, On file with CBP. It'll remain at that status until the driver arrives at the first port of entry, since there is no entry numbers associated with free of duty shipments. And when the driver arrives at the border, the status will then move to five dark green bars, Truck arrived at border. And lastly, when the driver crosses the border, we'll change to six green bars, Released. Congratulations! You've successfully created an AC manifest with a free of duty shipment using BorderConnect. This type of trip and shipment is usually completed within about a minute or two, and if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.